He married a rich, older lady, but then immediately started having affairs, including one with a much younger house servant. All of this enraged Adel's father, who punished him severely.